This is going to be awesome. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Oh, my. Look at this. What a move.
Hey, he's going for it again. Impact by the gangster.
Look at this. Could it be?
That's it. He's done. Whoa. Don't get up. For it again. Oh, lights out.
It hurts just watching it again.
Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications. And he's heading back in.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
And we're going back between the ropes.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Watch it. That's it.
Take a look at that again.
Hey, he's going for it again. The gangster hits it.
That is just dangerous.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Now back to the ring.
Oh! And that shot was dialed in, and there's the ladder.
Now what?
Has done a number so far this match.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Back into the ring now. Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Oh my gosh! He came down on that ladder! I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And again, the ladder comes into play. It looks like he's setting the ladder up in the corner.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out. He's got him. And that knocked him into the middle of the next century.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Hey, he's going for it again. Impact by the gangster.
Here we see it one more time. Was that?
I love watching these replays.
One, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's go to the highlights here. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here is your winner, General.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.